This was still to this day one of the best riding trucks I've ever been on.
This time I think we got.